Can you give us an update on the vaccine strategy?
So for April 2021 in KFL&A, we have multiple means by which an individual in our community can receive the vaccine. And that requires multiple partners to work together collaboratively. The ministry has chosen pharmacies in our community to receive vaccine. It's principally through AstraZeneca. And now the eligibility criteria is anyone 40 years of age and higher. But we do know that there are limited doses available in that setting at present. We have multiple primary care partners who are delivering vaccine either in their practices and family health teams in our rural areas and or helping us in our mass immunization clinics and or through the memorial arena for their practices. And they've been delivering primarily Moderna through those methods. The most quick and efficient means to immunize a large number of people quickly is through our mass immunization clinics, which are at the Strathcona Paper Centre, as well as the INVISTA arena. And we have partnership with Kingston Health Sciences Centre that continues to immunize. We also have mobile clinics where we go to targeted populations, shelters, etc., to try to deliver vaccine to those that are vulnerable in our community. And we've got a good partnership with Kingston Community Health Centre that has been helping us immunize our First Nations Inuit Métis. If you'd like to know more about our strategy, please visit kflaph.ca/vaccine. Normally, the ratio of vaccination is around 60% in primary care, 30% in pharmacies, and 10% delivered through mass immunization clinics. For influenza, eventually we'll get back to that model, probably later in the year, but now when we're trying to deliver as many vaccines to as many people as possible, we are going to be concentrating on our mass immunization clinics, our pharmacy delivery, as well as our primary care partnerships. Eventually, in September and October, you'll be able to receive the vaccine, second doses, especially in your primary care practice and or through your pharmacy.
Thank you.